Our next box is this lovely little late Regency 1830 French cut steel handle to the top. Beautiful shape, glove box. Now, the wood runs right the way through, the same pattern. You've got mahogany, you've got sycamore, you've got an ebonized fruit wood, and you've got a relined interior with a working lock and key. It's a beautiful little box. It sits on four cut steel feet and is a very unusual box. Thank you very much.